Well, hello. This time I made this little Scrollsar sculpture. Well, the pattern for the sculpture is not mine, but you can find it online at Steve Good's Scrollsar Workshop. Now, if you have not already done so, I encourage you all to visit Steve Good's Scrollsar Workshop at www.scrollsarworkshop.blogspot.com.